It's what you call a fat Doncaster fan eating his burger. Look at him, look at a little tintin haircut. He's got a little hunchback as well.
Rest, you know, they work, shakes all over the place to keep the back four going.